Sleep it off.
Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. It's gonna be some street cleaning.
I'm not going back in there.
Got a good position here. No way to give it up without a lot of people dying first.
What's up? A thing of beauty.
Bloody hell!
We got a good position here. No way to keep it up without a lot of
people. He literally didn't
see
that coming.
Before I go back inside the bed.
Yeah, right. You know how much this real estate is worth?
A lot.
More than a few cops' lives, I'll tell you that.
Hey, look!
Hey!
There! Ah! You're a dead man, freak!
Thank you.
A vacancy opens up and everyone's rushing to take it. Straight.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block. They think the escapees tried to break into their building.
This is what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
One thing even my detractors... coworkers have to say about J. Jonah Jameson. I admit when I'm wrong. And while I hoped his efforts in the recent crisis meant Spider-Man was finally becoming a responsible citizen, a mature adult, I am here to confess I was wrong. I wanted to believe. I hoped it was true. But even a stop clock is right twice a day. And I guess curing the plague was Spider-Man's stop clock moment.
A group of mercenaries are about to kill a diplomat. Better hurry.
Oh, come on! Better jump in and save that guy. Better.